Life happens fast on West 20th Street, where romance and technology meet, where happenstance and destiny pas de deux, seductively. I've been known to be verbose, so lean in now and listen close. I'll spin a yarn of love so splendid, you may never want to hear it ended. My computer gets tuned up at Mike's Tech Shop on West 20th Street. Mike's got a gang of computer geniuses keeping my machines running sweet. Just to the east of Mike's Tech Shop is a legendary store,
Kleinfeld's,
where brides from everywhere come to buy wedding gowns, veils, and bling galore. One day, a young, giddy, nervous bride all the way from Montana came to shop at Kleinfeld's. Brought along her mama, brought along her nana, who both happen to be widows, but both still look pretty, pretty good. But they don't know the city or this particular neighborhood. And by accident, instead of walking into Kleinfeld's, all three of them stroll into Mike's, snapping selfies, posting, hoping folks in Missoula will give them a whole lot of likes. They think they are in Kleinfeld's. Nope, they're in a computer shop. The bride is so overcome with excitement that to the floor she drops. Yes, the bride-to-be is so filled with glee, she just flat out faints. She's surrounded by a herd of adorable nerds. She opens her eyes, she thinks they're saints. One lifts her head up to give her a sip of cool, clear water. Her mama sees this act of kindness, leans down and whispers to her daughter, "I'm not sure what's happening here, but I think this young man just changed your life. You know I never liked your fiancé, so why not be this sweet boy's wife?" So the bride-to-be calls her fiancé and tells him, "I've had a change of heart. I've fallen in love with the tech shop boy. You and me are busting apart." That bride-to-be's ex-fiancé is a pro football place kicker. He drops the phone, runs to Mike's tech shop. No, he takes a cab, that's quicker. He's gonna beat that computer geek for stealing his future bride. But by accident, he runs into the naughty lingerie boutique on the tech shop's west side. Oh, the naughty lingerie boutique is having a sale on everything made out of lace. The football kicker says,
"Where's that nerd? I'm gonna whoop him."
The owner says, "I'm the only one in the place." The kicker gives her the kind of look you could pour on a stack of pancakes. He forgot about the nerd, now love is the word, as he a new plan makes. But the lady who owns a naughty lingerie store is engaged to a firefighter, who says he can't marry her till the day she's at least 100 pounds lighter. But the football kicker likes a curvy woman. He tells her, "Forget about him, I think I love you." So she whips him up a stack of blueberry pancakes, 'cause that's what people in love do.
Life happens fast on West 20th Street. The bride from Montana, she's gonna marry a geek. The football kicker is falling for the lady who owns a naughty lingerie store, whose firefighting fiancé has no clue what happened here today.
Suddenly, Kleinfeld's catches on fire. Sirens scream through the air. Fire trucks pull up. What luck, the naughty lingerie lady's firefighting ex is there. He sees her kissing that football kicker. He's crushed, but he's got a job to do. He rushes into Kleinfeld, stamps out a single skinny bride-to-be, floating in a pool of tears. Her fiancé had just called to call off the wedding. His timing was cruel and weird. She was trying on a Haiti page gown that cost $8,000 when that heartbreaking phone call came in.
I know that sucks,
but the fireman scoops her up and carries her out in her size 2 wedding gown. She tearfully thanks him as light as a feather. He gently sets her down. Then he gets down on one knee. I don't even have to tell you. He pops the question to the crybaby bride. She says, hell yeah! Oh, but what about the meanie who broke up on the phone with her as she shopped Kleinfeld Salon? He was arrested for insider trading Berkshire Hathaway, GameStop, Amazon. He's prison pen pals with a crazy chick who now says she will wait. And as soon as his parole board says he's cool, she will set a wedding date. Oh, but one last thing. What about the widowed mama and the widowed nana? Last seen lost on West 20th Street,
which is nothing like Montana.
They flagged down two horseback cops who were galloping into the east. The cops take them to Eisenberg's sandwich shop, treat them both to a fabulous feast. Oh, they gobble down pancakes topped with bacon, eat matzo balls, drink egg creams. The mama and the nana both feel like they have stepped into a dream. The next day, Kleinfeld's is back in business. You can figure out the rest. Yep, mama and nana and the horseback cops are all saying yes to the dress. Life happens fast.
Life happens fast.
On West 20th Street.